Kenya says a new generation currencies will be rolled out soon. Addressing a news conference earlier today, CBK Governor Patrick Njoroge did not, however, indicate when. He was speaking earlier this morning, where he also gave the economic performance and inflation rates of the month of August. Let's listen in.
For you to know also, in terms of looking at the numbers, aside from just talking about the overall number, it's interesting that in August, the inflation for the low-income group actually rose quite sharply. And the reason here is that, think of the products that they buy. They're products that are, quote-unquote, perishable. They don't have refrigerators to put, to buy tomatoes in bulk or, 2 kilos of tomatoes for the next 3 weeks or something. No, you have to buy the 3 or 4 tomatoes in one shopping escapade or one shopping trip. And if they're not available, if the prices goes up very high, then that really alters your spending power. That's one thing that came out in the numbers, which I thought I would you find it interesting. Anyways, currently prices have fallen. There has been the short rains have also been reasonably good, and the expectation that their short rains will be reasonably good. As a matter of fact, the Met Department are projecting no more rainfall in the country, and that obviously bodes to continued decline in the inflation numbers. So we are much more relaxed in the inflation outcome. And we expect this in this month to come down, and in subsequent months to come down nicely into the range and towards the midpoint of the range.